Question number 7. Solve the equation 6x power 4 minus 5x cube 30 minus 38x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0 if it is known that 1 by 3 is a solution. So we should check whether it is type 1 or type 2. So an value, coefficient of an is equal to coefficient of a0. First and the last term are equal in sign as well as value. Likewise, an minus 1, a1. The previous term of these two is also equal in sign as well as value. So the given equation is of the highest degree is 4, so which is even. So the given equation is an even degree reciprocal equation of type 2. Already we see fifth sum. If we have type 1 even degree means we should divide the given equation by x square. So 6x power 4, 5x cube minus 38x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0 throw divided by x square. If you are dividing this, we will get 6x square minus 5x minus 38 minus 5 by x plus 6 by x square equal to 0. Now we are arranging with coefficients, that is 6 if you are taken out common from these two will get x square plus 1 by x square. From these two will get minus 5 as common, then it is x plus 1 by x. And then minus 38 equal to 0. So now put y as x plus 1 by x. So therefore x square plus 1 by x square, already we know that y square minus 2. So substitute here 6 into y square minus 2 minus 5y minus 38 equal to 0. If you are multiplying this, 6y square minus 12 minus 5y minus 38 equal to 0. So 6y square minus 5y, adding these two, you'll get minus 50 equal to 0. By x factor, we know that 6 into minus 50 minus 300 will get minus 5. So 20 into 15. So highest value is minus. Here y square coefficient is 6, so divided by 6. So we'll get 10 divided by 3, 5 divided by 2. So y minus 10 by 3 into y minus 5 by 2 equal to 0. Y minus 10 by 3 equal to 0. Y minus 5 by 2 equal to 0. So y value is 10 by 3 comma 5 by 2. So we have x plus 1 by x equal to y. If y value was 10 by 3, then your x value is x plus 1 by x equal to 10 by 3. Taking LCM, x square plus 1 by x equal to 10 by 3. Take cross multiplication, 3x square plus 3 equal to 10x. So 3x square minus 10x plus 3 equal to 0. So the two roots are x minus 3, x minus 1 by 3 equal to 0. So x equal to 3 comma 1 by 3. Now we have another value, y equal to minus 5 by 2. If y value was minus 5 by 2, then what about x value? Same, x square plus 1 divided by x, which is equal to minus 5 by 2. 2x square plus 2, which is equal to minus 5x. So 2x square plus 5x plus 2 equal to 0. So we have x plus 2, x plus 1 by 2 equal to 0. By taking x form, x factor, we will get x plus 2, x plus 1 by 2. So the two roots are x equal to minus 2 comma minus 1 by 2. Therefore, the required roots of the given polynomial equations are -2, -1/2, 1/3, 3.